Heard a lot of artists lately complain that they have to make content. And you know what? I'm shutting that down. We get to make content. 20, 30 years ago, artists would make art in their home and no one would see it unless it got into a gallery or a newspaper or a magazine. And now if you have a phone, if you're watching this, that means you can turn on the camera on your phone and you can record a video about your art and people will see it. Even if 5